I settled back into my little sniper side and I gave it a little bit of time to come back. And when she did, she was on edge. She kept looking back, just like the first couple did. And I watched in time the movement again, and I just dropped her. This one did the bully wiggle as well, as the nerves were just firing off for a couple of final kicks. And just like that, the story of the bully triple comes to an end. Now, I just gotta find a hose to clean up all this carnage.